Hello everybody, this is Spooky Shimmer. Today I'm going to do something different for my second video. I'm going to be reacting to something of mine that is extremely old. This is on my old channel. It's a dead channel. It died on January 1st of this year. But this is not from 2017. This is from May the 25th of 2013. It is a lip sync. I did lip syncs for a little bit, and they were all cringe. And I stopped doing them because they were so cringe. And the truth is, this video is actually older than 2013. I created it in early 2012. I recorded it, and I never uploaded it. And in 2013, I found it and decided to go ahead and upload it. So this video actually dates back to 2012. But let's go ahead and watch it, because I haven't cringed enough yet just by looking at the stupid bowl haircut of mine from 2012. So, 3, 2, 1, go, and goodbye. Hello, copyright claim, but 3, 2, 1, go. He's so cringe, so cringe. But I love this song still, after all this time. I still do the head bob thing. I can do it better. That was so much fun. I honestly thought I was gonna cringe the whole way. And what he looks like, I cringe. But what he was doing, after all this time, was still so fun to do. Now, in the comments, let me know. Did old Spooky do it better? Or did current Spooky do it better? Or do you think you could do it better? I'm just curious. Let me know on Twitter or on YouTube in the comments below. This video has one like, one dislike, and honestly, I can see why it has the dislike. Honestly, this video is probably gonna get that dislike because it's so cringe, but honestly, I had so much fun. I hate this video. I wish I would have never done it. But dang it, I don't regret a moment. This is just a step into my past. I remember making it, and I love every moment. But just wanted to share a little glimpse into my past. I'm going to put the link in the description below if you want to go to this video and leave a dislike or something. I don't know. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.